What we leave behind on the moon.
Behind the sidewalk.
Dun dun.
Dun 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 dun.
Have you ever asked yourself, what would I do if I could go to the moon? We have. We have a lot of questions about space, like what causes planets and satellites to lose water, and how does that affect planets we want to explore someday?
Back when our planet was inhospitable to life, the planet Theia crashed into Earth, creating a collision that nearly destroyed the Earth.
Remains of Theia clustered together into one big rock that became the moon. This was discovered by an astronaut, who took moon rock samples and discovered they were billions of years old.
Like other planets and satellites, Earth's water came from asteroids and comets hitting the Earth. And the moon doesn't have liquid water because it does not have an atmosphere that can sustain and hold water left behind by comets.
In 2008, scientists found evidence of existing ice on the moon. Estimate that 1.3 trillion pounds of ice may be located near the moon's North Pole.
Scientists also believe that Mars once had huge oceans. Mars lost its oceans when something happened in its core which affected its magnetic field.
We leave a specially designed rover on the moon to get samples of the moon's ice and understand how to keep water on planets. Many kids have questions about space, but we can't all leave rovers on the moon. So we would use our rover to build labs on the moon that all kids could use. Our rover would become a mobile lab with 360-degree cameras taking special virtual reality video that kids all over the world could experience using headsets at school or on a cell phone.
Across the moon, our rover could set up labs that it could travel between. Kids everywhere could request video and samples and do experiments.
I'm pretty sure in 1,000 years, the galaxy will be colonized.
Colonized by whom?
By kids. I hope we can explore the entire galaxy.
We leave behind a legacy of helping kids learn about space, so together we can all reach the moon, Mars, and beyond.